Bring it on! Cool! Get serious! Take care of your best shot!
Sake. to go.
Yeah.
Don't get caught.
This will be good.
Come on.
Let's go.
You're in it now.
I thought I was a goner.
I'll make it work.
I got this.
That's better.
I'm up.
Down there.
Wanna fight?
Going in. Let's go.
やるか?
Cool.
Take your best shot.
Too hot.
Yeah.
Who's hungry?
Me.
Tasty.
ありがとうございました。
You're
going down.
You want to go?
Have fun with this.
よそ見すんなよ!
Brace yourself!
Come on!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Doing so hot.
Oh man.
Don't get caught.
Much better.
Yeah. You're in it now.
Watch this.
I'm up!
You wanna fight? Ore.
Going in!
Got it!
Yeah!
go.
Victory!
This the place you're a regular at?
Yep.
It's just you.
Yeah, such great customer service, huh? No wonder this place is always empty.
This place? I only run it for fun. Kind of prefer it empty, in fact.
Bullshit.
Hey there, Dachi-san.
Hey, Iroha-chan.
Who are your friends?
Some guests of mine, Kasuga and Namba. Hey.
You never bring anyone with you. In fact, is this a first?
I guess it is, now that you mention it.
That must mean you actually like them, huh?
Hell no. You wouldn't catch me hanging with these knuckleheads unless I had to.
You're so cute when you're embarrassed.
Give me a break. Anyway, listen. I've got a request.
Hang on. Let me guess. You want me to add their drinks on your tab?
Oh, you know me so well. You mind, though? I promise I'll make them come back as paying customers.
Oh, good grief. You really an ex-cop? You win this time.
Thanks, man. All right, let's get to drinking. Hey, what's up with Namba? We barely get started and he passes out?
He's probably just tired. Can't blame him after everything we did today.
Tomorrow's only gonna be worse. you know, for some reason, being around you makes it feel like it'll work itself out.
Oh, yeah? You must be pretty wasted if you're handing out compliments. But I'll take it.
I'm barely even feeling a buzz.
Oh, he's drunk all right. Drunk on the rush of a hot and steamy friendship.
Iroha-chan. That was 2 feet over the line, and you know it. Don't poke an old bear, huh?
I never formally introduced myself. I'm Iroha Yanagi. I'm helping out at the bar. Nice to meet you.
I'm Ichiban Kasuga. Nice to meet you. Did he hire you to chat with the customers?
Yep, I pull my weight around here. If your glass is empty, just give me a holler. I'll get you squared. Or if you just want to chat, I'm all ears. The customers who got to know me at my old bar actually used to call me Good Ear Iroha. So whenever you need an ear, I'm here to listen.
Sure, but what would I even tell you? I never got to come to these types of bars much.
Whatever you want, really. You could even tell me about your dumb arguments with Adachi-san.
You'd really want to hear that?
Of course. I love hearing about the little stuff that makes people better friends. So, no subject too dull, no topic off limits, okay?
Yo, Adachi-san. What's that you're drinking?
Hey, keep it down, will ya?
Why? Oh, is that convenience store sake?
Shh, you don't have to announce it to everyone and their mother.
You brought your own drink to a bar?
Hell yeah! It cost an arm and a leg to get a good buzz going here. That's why I got this little lovely at a store down the street. You ought to do the same. Show your wallet some tender love and care.
Nah, I just order a drink from the bar, even if it meant going into debt.
You'd go into debt just for a drink?
Hey, it's not just a drink. It's an experience. It's a chance to indulge and just let it all out, you know? Hell, you never know when a drink might change your life. It might lead you to your soulmate. And I say, the guy behind the bar, who's helping provide the space for that, that guy deserves some fat stacks.
Well, you sure are a nice guy, Kasuga. Well, maybe I should take your advice. Actually, no. If I go into debt, I won't pass my background check.